Good morning, my dear students. I am Fariha Banu here. Welcome back once again. How are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. As you know, we are going through the chapter 4, Catch That Cat. And we have also solved the question and answer up to question number 5. And at the end of the previous video, I have given you some question for your homework. Let's have a look. Your homework was question number 6. Whom did Dip Dip meet as she went on the road going up the hill? Question number 7. What did the woman tell Dip Dip? Question number 8. What did Kapi do when he was near Dip Dip's house? Now, my dear students, I am going to give you answer of question number 6, 7 and 8. Answer of previous questions. Question number 6. Whom did Dip Dip meet as she went on the road going up the hill? Whom did Dip Dip meet? Dip Dip met Kapi. Dip Dip met Kapi as she went on the road going up the hill. I'm repeating once again. Answer number 6. Dip Dip met Kapi as she went on the road going up the hill. Question number 7. What did the woman tell Dip Dip? What did the woman tell Dip Dip? The woman told Dip Dip, "Is that him?" She pointed there, "That is that him?" Question number 8. What did Kapi do when he was near Dip Dip's house? Your answer is, Kapi stopped, flicked his tail and jumped up a tree when he was near Dip Dip's house. I'm repeating once again. First, Kapi stopped, flicked his tail and jumped up a tree when he was near Dip Dip's house. This is the answer of your previous questions. Now we are going to discuss about the rest of the questions of the chapter 4. We all have discussed the answer of these questions up to question number 5. Now we are going to discuss question number 6. Whom did Dip Dip meet as she went on the road going up the hill? We already have discussed. And I have given you also the answers of question number 6, 7 and 8. Now we are going to discuss question number 9. Your question number 9 is, how did Kapi react when Dip Dip offered him some fish? How did Kapi react? Kapi reacted as if he was frightened to climb down when Dip Dip offered him some fish. I'm repeating once again. Kapi reacted as if he was frightened to climb down when Dip Dip offered him some fish. How did she react? Kapi reacted as if he was frightened to climb down. Kapi reacted as if he was frightened to climb down when Dip Dip offered him some fish. Now, question number 10. What did Dip Dip do when she saw that Kapi could not come down? What did Dip Dip do when she saw that Kapi could not come down? Your answer is, when she saw that, she here means Dip Dip. When she saw that Kapi could not come down, Dip Dip wheeled herself close to the tree where a branch hung low She used her arm to pull herself up. To pull herself up. I am repeating once again this answer. When she saw, means when Dip-Dip saw that Kapi could not come down, then Dip-Dip wheeled herself close to the tree where a branch hung low. Then she used her arm to pull up herself up. Now, question number 11. What did everyone do after Dip-Dip's father brought her and Kapi down? Why did they scold her? My dear students, here two questions are there. First one, what did everyone do after Dip-Dip's father brought her, means brought Dip-Dip and Kapi down? And second, why did they scold her? Now, your answer is, everyone smiled at her and scolded and hugged her after Dip-Dip's father brought her and Kapi down. First one, everyone smiled at her, then and scolded and hugged her after Dip-Dip's father brought her, means brought Dip-Dip and Kapi down. Question number 12. Do you think that people who scolded Dip-Dip were angry with her? Give reason. Here, you have to say that, do you think that people who scolded Dip-Dip were angry with her? If yes, then give reason. Your answer? Yes, the people who scolded Dip-Dip were angry with her because they cared for Dip-Dip and Kapi. They cared for Dip-Dip and Kapi. That's why the people who scolded them, they were angry with Dip-Dip and Kapi. Now, this is your question number 13 and this is your last question of your chapter 4. Do you think it was brave of Dip-Dip to try and help Kapi? If yes, then give reason. I'm repeating once again your question. Do you think it was brave of Dip-Dip to try and help Kapi? Give reason. Your answer is, yes, I think it was brave of Dip-Dip to try and help Kapi because Dip-Dip was disabled child. Then also, she had done a great work to save her pet and Kapi. My dear students, you already know that Dip-Dip was a disabled child. Then also she tried to help Kapi, to save her pet Kapi. Now, these are the question and answer of your chapter 4. I request you to do it in your notebook and learn it. And now I'm going to give you homework. I hope you all will do your homework at your home. My dear students, we all have discussed about answer these questions of this chapter. Now it's time for your homework. I'm going to give you some extra questions as your homework. Question number 1 is, how was Dip-Dip in the school? Question number 2, who was Mimo? Question number 3, who was Kapi? Question number 4, who wailed one morning what she said to Dip-Dip? My dear students, if you will read your chapter 4 once again, your lesson 4 once again, you will solve these questions very easily. Read this story, this lesson 4 once again, and you will get your answer on the first page itself of this lesson. So try and do your homework at your home. Study well. God bless you. Thank you so much.